heretic at prayer in a church. Passing bold, Ramza.
I shall ask it plain. Why has the High Confessor planted you amongst Gul'tana's men?
I see no harm in telling you. Duke Gul'tana and Count Orlando. I am to assassinate them. Groups such as the Corpse Brigade, ill-contented with the crown and the nobility, are in no short supply. The church only fans rebellion's flame. The people tire of war, and their disdain for the crown waxes with each passing day. Of course, Gul'tana and Lark want to put down the rebellions at home, only they lack the troops to do so. To break the impasse, they seek to bring an end to the conflict for good and all. Even as we speak, their armies mass at Fort Besala to that purpose.
Then these months of rebellion and unrest, it all goes as the High Confessor had planned.
Yes, but it will not end as they have hoped. Larg and Gul'tana will be assassinated once the battle begins. Cut off one head, and two more spring forth. So naturally, their closest allies must die with them. Count Orlando of the Order of the Southern Sky, Zalbag of the Northern, and of course, Lord Dysadark. With their leaders gone, the fighting will cease, and they will have no choice but to embrace the peace we offer.
A peace? Or surrender on the Church's terms?
The people will proffer to the Church the role of mediator with hands upraised. What's more, the Church will have the Zodiac Braves. But there's the rub. One thing yet remains between the Church and the Orisite. The heretic, Ramza Beulf.
Is that it? You've come to fetch the Orisite for your masters?
I am no hound healing at the church's skirts. I answer to no one but myself.
Meaning what?
Meaning I would not think twice of killing you, Ramza, should the hour come. But not this day. Though our methods be different, our goals are not. As long as they remain so, you are no enemy of mine.
Delita. Let us fight this together.
I can't join you. She needs me. Far too much to leave her now.
The princess?
Prince. Princess, the church cares not. It craves only power. A puppet state, with the High Confessor at its strings. This is their grand plan for Ivalis.
And you? Do you not use Ovelia to fulfill your own ambitions?
I cannot say. I am sure only of this. To save her life, I would gladly give my own. You must think this strange.
No. I understand only too well.
I address the heretic Ramza Beulf. You are besieged. You will surrender yourself up to us at once.
I know that voice. Confessor Zalmour.